Mark, can you tell us how the experience was of driving on the Corniche in Doha?
Yeah, the experience was beautiful. The scenery was one of the nicest I've ever seen, Formula One driving. And the crowd, there was a big crowd, all very excited. I could see they were really cheering for the Formula One car. And the show was great because the circuit was also very good, so a perfect event.
How important is it to bring F1 to the fans?
I think it's important, especially to go to a country like Qatar that has not seen Formula One ever. So Shell and Ferrari did a very, it was a big effort to bring the Ferrari team here. And thanks to Shell, this happened. And thanks to Shell, the Qataris managed to see an event which is unique because they saw a Formula One car very close. You cannot not even see a Formula One car that close in a normal circuit. And I think the flowing of Formula One will increase thanks to the awareness of an event like that.
Mark, with 2 weeks to go into the launch of the new car and some months until the season, how is the mood in Maranello?
Well, we're still working flat out. We are confident we've been doing a very good job, but you never know until the car will hit the track, especially with the other competitors. But as I say, we're just working flat out, and we don't think so much about the other ones. We just think about doing the best job we can. But we are all confident that the job has been done very well, and confident that we can have a car that challenges for the championship again this year.
What does Ferrari have to do this year?
We always want to win. I mean, it's in our DNA, you know, Ferrari. That's why it's the most successful team in history. And it's something we're going to try, at least to be there fighting for the championship out in the last race. That's the main goal for us.